Crossword Vlog, aka Clog, Saturday edition, and I'm no longer on a streak edition. I had quietly actually beaten my longest streak of 12 on Thursday, but I got absolutely demolished by the Friday. I filled in about half of it after like 45 minutes to an hour, and I just gave up. Couldn't get it done. But I do have one other streak going, which is that I've solved 4 Saturdays in a row. And with any luck, we're going to continue that. But just a word before I start. I'm on a bit of a time limit. I have a thing that I need to attend to at 9 a.m. So this is going to be a bit of a speed run. And, you know, maybe it'll be a two-parter, but I'm going to try really hard to make it a one-parter. Let's get it going. Okay. No clue. Didn't bat an eye, maybe? One confined to a cell. This might be like a biological cell. Multiple ports. Like a charging station, maybe. But could also just be regular ports. TED Talks. Ideas worth spreading. Let's take a look over here. These are pretty short. MLK is a common street name, like MLK Boulevard, etc. Practice groups. Practice group. Oh, maybe law. Law practice. Maybe something like that. Okay. Cold shower. Oh man, so many question marks. Times of day, so it's probably S. Selena, gotta be. Okay. One with sole possession. Nope. It's gotta be Lucy Liu. Oh, and it's Lori Lightfoot. Maybe annul. You avoid something, you annul it. I have no idea what that means. Erratic. They're kind of auras. I spilled. Hun, like a pet name. I was thinking Wrens for some reason. I don't know if that's accurate at all. But no, I don't think that would be. I'm thinking like fish or something, like cured fish. Could be. Michael Cera, maybe? A lot of actor names. Yes, I said maybe just icy. Is this plural? Yes. Spam emails? Something like that. Ret- retirement options is probably like going to bed in this clue. So it's like a genre. But G here. Maybe like a game. This could be true or false. Obviously not with that. But I think I just spelled it wrong. Maybe. A T. Yeah. Okay. Media related speculations. Something the. Oh, a goof. Theories. Fan theories, nice. In the afternoons, apps. A snare is a trap. Pollyann, right? TED Talks is totally right. Pitcher's aim. Might be a pitcher for like water or something. Neutral. That's neural. That, I don't know that that's how you spell neutral, but it might be. Buds for brewers. That's gonna be hops. Letters look great. A priest, the clergy is a congregation. Maybe there's a Nepalese hunting license for yetis. Sensei block, gotta be. On file, and then coffin. Out of the fray, out of the fray, nice. Okay, great. Ralphie wanted a Red Ryder BB gun. Maybe fussed. Might not be out of the frame, might be something else, because yeah, that looked bad. Coded messages. Storage unit. I was gonna say maybe file, but on file is somewhere in here, yeah. Fix. Doesn't need to be Red Rider. I just liked that. Long stick. Just gonna go. I think this ends in emails. I don't know what the first word is, but okay. You're on a roll. Nope, doesn't fit. Maybe walks instead of takes a cab. Could be Ubers or something, but probably an S here. Winnow means to like shave down or something. is like C or I or something. I think it would be R here. Well, that doesn't work. This is actually an else. But I also can't spell C or I like that, so. This doesn't need to be fish. Maybe do's, like shag is like a haircut, so it's like a hairdo. Might be ending with R here. It might be something remover. Oops. Oh, yeah. But above the fray. Yeah, I was thinking like a. Oh, spot remover, because spot's a common dog name. Great joke. storage unit. Oh, it might be Red Rider BB gun, so that would be bite. Eye dotter, maybe? Something that dots the eyes. And crosses the T's, presumably. I don't know. Oh, this has got to be rig. Fix. Gust? I don't know. We'll come back to that if I have to. Hit me, maybe, like in blackjack. Okay, if this was something to do with R's. Big actors, hands, if you acted up. So that would have to be an A, maybe? Maybe emote? I'm looking at all the letters, and I, like, sail is a word, but what does sail have to do with pictures? Tour, tear, cold shower, or cold shower. Okay. Let's just go through everything again. You'd think it would end with an A to, like, sort of rhyme. And really, you'd think it would end with an SA. But so I'm not gonna take that out, actually. It makes sense. Just something that makes smells. I was like kind of looking at skunk, but definitely TK doesn't work there. I mean, skunk, something like there could work. But yeah, I don't know. It's like someone who has feet, you know? I mean, if you say you care about something a great deal versus care about it a ton, that does mean the same thing. I just don't feel great about that T in the cloud name. I was on the right break track before, I think. I think I should be able to puzzle this out. Court figure. Might be basketball court. But that doesn't help there. Outdoor event. I'm thinking something to do with roasting marshmallows. Oh! I was gonna say roasting marshmallows. And I had originally thought of that, but I had fish there at the time, I think, so that it didn't fit. Cots. A cot is something you'd sleep on. So a melly roast. pelt up, is that a thing? Could this be deer antler? It's gotta be. I was thinking just ER ending. An ante. Well, I can come back to that corner. Okay, if this was pelt up, whatever that means. Sorry, the sun has now gone directly into my eyes. Going on a little journey. Much better. Oh, a thermometer. Thermometer. Because it shows you how cold it is. Okay. Can't be L there. could it be? It's gonna be auroral. Here. The art. Think my best bet would be trying to get through this. Doesn't need to be Melly Roast, it could be a something else roast. Something shiner. Shoner. Air freshener. Awesome. Okay. I'll take that out. Oh, and this is Uber's. Okay. And then this can start with email now. Embryo doesn't fit. An embryo is multiple cells too. Amoeba, though, that is a single-cell organism. Might be Rama. The Manasa. Master, maybe? This seems like your Manasseh Mahler. Hair down. Sykes. Something's up. Doesn't need to be your. Maybe Reb's up. Reach out and take a selfie. Maybe Lays. Raise up. Keys up, probably. Comma? Yeah, like the Kama Sutra. Okay. Here on fire. Nice. Okay. A shoe. Okay. It is about souls in terms of feet. Email hoaxes, maybe. An axiom goes without saying. It's something that stands on its own without proof. Okay, making very good progress. Terns, that's a type of bird. Wait, does that make sense with this though? On earth, gushed. Too much of something, you're gushing. Okay, alright, now that makes sense. Great deal, a ton. Strati. RAF, I think that's the Royal Air Force. So, I don't know. Seems like a thing that would happen. Motto. Place with multiple parts. weenie roast, pent up, wine. I think maybe like a wine bar, because ports is a type of fortified wine. Okay, if this was bar. I like MLK here. Wine. I was thinking maybe dad tax, like. But X here looks bad. So yeah, where would you have multiple types of wine in one place? A wine cellar, a wine store. Just gonna try this out because the American Bar Association. Okay. It's gotta be TED Talks. Could be all. Let's work backwards. I think this has to be two words, meaning this would have to be either S or a vowel, or a P, I guess. Wine. Okay, so I'm just gonna go through the vowels, see what looks good. That was not helpful. Dadama. Huh. Oh, I feel like it's so obvious. Wine. I'm just gonna look at all the letters. See if anything jumps out at me. Winesley. No, none of that works. Could this be wrong then? Crude measurement. take a sip of our tea. And how confident am I on all this? Pretty confident. Okay. And this is an abbreviation. That's just this, which is making it a little harder. So it's a question mark, so it's got to be, like, I think it's got to be figure as in, like, a number. That's why I kept going back to, like, tax. Okay, let's try it out. I just can't imagine X being here. This is tough. Dad. One thing is, like, maybe this can't be MLK because it really is Martin Luther King Boulevard. So I feel like they would have put an abbreviation in there. So street. Okay, so what if this is bar? That's not really. Yeah, because the other thing is, like, maybe by street name they mean, like, name on the street. Elk Street? Elm Street is more common. Oak Street, maybe. Dad. Okay. go through all the letters. Like tablespoon, but that's not really a crude measurement. None of those. Could it really be Ted? No, it's got to be Ted Talks. Ted Tinks. So it could be wine. Alright, when do I have to go? 5 minutes. Wine. Could be like American Law Society. Wine. This is so funny. I was at 24 minutes. Oh man. Sorry for the riveting ending to this. Might be a two-parter after all. Everything else just flowed so well. That's the crazy thing. And I'm not, like, suspicious of anything here. Like, sure, I have this oak that I'm not sure about, but I was thinking maybe like XXL, but the X's don't seem very good there. Maybe small, medium, large. Line map. Okay, I think I will call it at 40. It's just that these are abbreviations. It makes it very hard for me to. Like, I don't think I'm going to recognize whatever this is. So I just have to base it off of these two. Okay, well, yeah, I'll pause the recording there and get back to it later. Faster than anticipated, you can see actually it's only been like a couple of minutes. I was almost hoping to get a respite from this torture, but I'm gonna fight through it, I guess. I'm just gonna put letters here. Maybe letters here, actually. See if anything jumps out at me. Like an estimate. Yeah, I don't think that's it, though. Ted. It's gonna be 10 bucks. Okay, so me. This is like the worst YouTube video ever, but I'm just in the zone, you know? Nothing there. At least to my eye. And it's rough because, like, wine bar is the closest I've gotten on any of this. So, like, Oak Street, that's a pretty common name. A lot of tree named streets, but then. It's not just law professionals. Dad bod. Oh my god. Oh man. That was half of my time. Not quite half. But like 30% of my time on that puzzle was on six squares. But you already know what I'm currently looking up on my phone. Oh my gosh. I apologize. That's not on the puzzle. That's sort of on me. I sort of forgot that doctors could have practices, not just lawyers. Okay, finally, what it's all about. Never thought. Oh, I got it wrong. You'd think after listening to it about 200 times, I'd have it down. Man. Goes hard every time. What's a Mayan puzzle? I don't know what BBL is, which I think was tripping me up. But first, let's talk about the quality of the puzzle, which I thought was high. Let's look at all the downs. Like, so we got email hoaxes, you're on fire, air freshener, thermometer. I not that thermometer is an interesting thing, but I liked the clueing there. That was pretty clever. Spot remover. It's a nice little joke reference. Weenie roast. It's cute. It's fun. Nothing wrong with it. Fan theories, awesome. True or false? Yeah, nothing wrong with that. Just a ton of like nice phrases all over the place. Not a ton of weird short fill, honestly. So, however much I may have struggled here. Okay, I'm gonna look up what BBL is. I know one meaning of it. So, measurement. But I don't think that's what they were referencing. Oh, it's a beer barrel. Yeah, okay. I think they could have clued that to the more meme-y, in the mode abbreviation of that. So I didn't love that, but outside of that, I thought the short fill was generally fine. I don't know. I thought overall the clueing was interesting. There were a lot of proper nouns, which I'm usually not a fan of, but these tended on the more like well-known ones. You got your Michael Cera's in there, and your Selena Gomez's, etc. And Dadbot is a pretty funny way to end the puzzle. And it's just amusing that I spent so much time looking at that and just couldn't get there. Okay, so all in all, I like the puzzle. I'm gonna give it like an 8 out of 10. It didn't quite hit that like 9 out of 10, like everything was just so unbelievably perfect. One thing I didn't even notice until now that is that it's got a cool little bit of symmetry here with these two patterns. It's like two S's in the middle, but still has that nice, is it diagonal symmetry? I don't know. But cool nonetheless. Anyway, yeah, thanks for watching, and I will see you next time. We continued our streak. Let's go.